Chapter 7. Here we are.
Coal scuttle. Just an ordinary coal scuttle.
Silver, isn't it? Must be valuable.
Alright, so now we have enough snakes for this here. So I guess we can just go ahead and do that, but first...
Claymore?
Stuttering there a little bit.
Statuettes are glowing. Something's happening to the sarcophagus. It's opening.
Is that a ladder down there?
Man, he did not sound that surprised. It's opening. Put a little bit more feeling into it. A ladder? Or just fall down, and I think I took damage from that too. Whatever. Any minute now, an enemy. Nope. Guess not. Cool.
What's that smell?
Sulfur. Something's been burning.
Also, I'm so glad to have learned to just use home and end to shift my view rather than page down and page up. So you don't get that jittery mess which seems like other people we're having.
Dragons, knights, and shields. Seems to be the current theme here.
That and fire. Look, all the dragons are breathing fire.
Okay, nothing to say about that clock. Hang on, we jump. There we go. And nothing to say about the story either.
Look at this thing's mouth. It's all black.
Dragons seem to be the current theme around here.
Okay.
Dragons, knights, and shields. Seems to be the current theme here.
That and fire. Look, all the dragons are breathing fire.
Oh, God.
What? That guy's not a problem. Actually, you know what? Because you're such a chump, I'll just get out my staff. Oh, yeah, cool, Link. Okay. I don't need Florentines, I just need this one. So yeah. That was that. Was that all that did? Or do I have to keep doing that until the clock's in the right place?
Oh God.
There's another one. Yeah, I did notice that the staff, even though it says like 6, it used up like 3 of them in one shot.
Dragons, knights, and shields. Seems to be the current theme here.
That and fire. Look, all the dragons are breathing fire.
Jesus. Try getting this on your mantelpiece.
There seems to be something odd about this clock.
The clock actually changed? Okay, right now it's at... Wait, where's 12? This is 6, so that means it's at 3:30. So if I push that, will it change?
Oh god.
So does that clock in the room change this? That's what I'm wondering now. Yeah, it's that sort of Deus Ex ladder climbing. It is not 3:30.
Still doesn't make any damn sense. Still doesn't make any damn sense.
Okay, let's try that. Ah, I took damage again. I hate that. Okay, so this did not change. Also, the long cane is pointing at the 6. So if I push this now...
Oh god.
Nope. Yep, it uses the whole thing. Because this staff needed to suck. Or not. I guess that does do more damage. Can't really tell.
Jesus. Try getting this on your mantelpiece.
There seems to be something odd about this clock.
Wait a minute. 3:06. Yeah. 3:30. There seems to be something odd about this clock. Well, what?
Jesus. Try getting this on your mantelpiece.
There seems to be something odd about this clock.
Can I interact with it? Let's see. Doesn't look like it. I'm gonna try that area back there one last time.
The residual panel is very clear.
Some of the weave's silver. Gold, too.
Precious metals were commonly used in magical rituals, you know, especially when conjuring demons.
What's that book he's reading?
Looks like a diary.
That book's the same one we found in the observatory.
Is it?
Hand's not working, but it's still ticking. Doesn't make any damn sense. Still doesn't make any damn sense.
Damn, am I stuck already? Well, there are other places to explore, so... Wait a minute, what is this? Oh, back in this area. Holy shit, this is new! Or is it? No, I've been here. Oh, my phone's going off. Where's that? Here it is. Okay, I'm back. So that was unexpected, but unfortunately not the right move. Is there another one on the other side? Yes, there is. But that's probably... Yeah, this is where I came from for sure. Yep, see?
The drawers are stuck.
Canopy is locked too. And the lock's been melted.
Hell, this is really taking its toll.
We haven't got time to look good, Adam. Come on.
This one's stuck fast. Damn, power's off in here.
I was just playing locked. At least they did, thank God. Those aren't anything. Or maybe they are. F you, Windows. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Okay, didn't hurt, but yeah. Was it never hurting me to begin with? Don't know. So right now, this is the thing that has me stuck. I'm trying to see. Wow, it's really hard to actually get this without managing to move
Jesus.
Forward and back.
Try getting this on your mantelpiece.
There seems to be something odd about this clock.
Dragons, knights, and shields. Seems to be the current theme here.
That and fire. Look, all the dragons are breathing fire.
Oh, God.
So I guess there's no limit to that, but, it's just, what do you do? Do I have to wear the mask and then push the button? It's like, this, it's really illegible. Like, my only guess, hang on, you piece of shit. You gotta be kidding me. Oh. Don't you hate it when that happened? Yeah, it's because it's just a thing on the floor. Why didn't they just, like, put up like a pedestal here or something? Like, so yeah, so that was silly. So let's get this to, this is at 3:30, so get it to when the bell rings. The hour hand needs to be at 6. Now push it.
Bingo.
The hands are set. The door to thee is open wide. Who holds the key? She purging.
Motherfucker. So yeah, I figured that out. Thank God, but unexpectedly got killed by that stupid thing. Guess he really wanted me to listen to his dialogue first.
Statuettes are glowing. Something's happening to the sarcophagus. It's opening.
Is that a ladder down there?
There we go. So, yep. So really, the only issue I had with this puzzle wasn't what to do, it was the freaking switches to change the hands that were, like, on the ground that had me running in circles for a bit.
What's that smell?
Sulfur. Something's been burning.
Yeah, I mean, I know they have lights here, but it's like, it's not good, quite good enough. Like, damn, man, really?
Bingo.
The hands are set. The door to thee is open wide. Who holds the key? Shield your heart from purging fire. Regard the knight whose mien is higher.
Alright, so now is when I use that shield that I found. Whenever I found it, I actually don't even remember. Here we go! So this should block it. Yep! Awesome! I'm so smart.
Smells even stronger in here.
Yep, that's sulfur, all right. Someone's definitely been burning something around here.
Hello. Weird thing. Lettuce. Lettuce? Why'd I say that? Yeah, I think that's permanent use, so better not use that. Let's just get my staff out again. It's already full. Damn, he's already out. One full charge shot is enough to take him out.
Silver goblet, aquatic detail.
It sounded like he was picking up a sword. Better not be hiding anything in that water.
Fountain. Where's that glow coming from?
The water's magical. That might have something to do with it.
Yeah, you see how it shows the white on the right click there? That's what makes me believe there's actually something there. Oh, I filled the goblet, that's what it was. Okay, it wasn't very clear, but that's what I assumed. Could've... Yeah, so if I go here, yeah, because you see, there it is, way up, right up there, it's filled. Shit. Have a drink! What is he, a fucking vampire? You can't splash with water? Or is this holy water? What? Anyways, yeah, get that cup. Like a bitch. I'm not sure if it really matters which one you fill it with. Yeah. So right now I should have both classes filled. Man, I can't wait till Craig sees this because that probably stumped him.
Are you the one who spoke to us before? Are we closer to you now?
Are you here in this chamber?
Who are you? You're not Elf, but you sure sound like him.
What is your name?
You only said you can't tell us where your prison is. Who stands against us?
Well, who are the ones who stand against us? Are they your jailers? Can we free you?
Where can we find this key?
Go to the tower and walk with the spirits. I urge you to do this. I urge you to do this. Hello? Hello, Hawk! Damn it, he's gone.
She just looks at him all weird. Bad reception.
An angel. Chained.
There's a great power present here, Adam. Present in the mosaic. It's focused, like an occult seal.
Okay, so goblet one. Wait.
Odd design for a door. The central head's an aperture.
Puzzling.
Okay, these are just doors, not places to put the goblets. Actually, I think I'm gonna save here. And just in case the door decides to shoot me, no reason to suspect it will, but just in case.
Stuck fast. Odd design for a door. The central head's an aperture.
Hustling.
Budge.
Okay, both locked, only one way to go.
There's some sort of lock mechanism built into this.
Yes. But have you ever seen a lock like that before?
The Key of Tears. The Lock of Tears. Alright, we have to go back to the spirit world. Make sure you were paying attention. Otherwise, you'll get stuck. And I do remember where the mask was. The mask? Not the mask. The platform that we used the mask to warp to the tower.
This one's stuck fast.
Okay. Still plenty of places for me to explore in this house.
Combine the face with the soul, traveler. Become as one.
Oh, Raphael's not here? Why didn't he eat that fish? Come on, shit. It's like the universe exploding.
Now we're cooking.
Walk with the spirits. Oh yeah, walk with us. Walk with us. That shit. So this is Helid here.
There's something odd about this pillar.
You're right. It's making me feel nervous. Power's faint, but very powerful.
Yep, their bodies are still there.
Will you destroy us or save us?
Another statue. The voices seem to be coming from the statues.
Unnerving. Wonder who the voices are.
Okay. Not quite.
Broken statue. There aren't any voices coming from this one.
Well, rather than broken, it appears to have been blasted by something.
Maybe it was lightning.
Or maybe there really is nothing to do here and I'm way off base. But we need the Key of Tears. Damn, if only I could just see that cutscene again. Actually, no. I think I can just... Oh shit, it's not actually here. Oh yeah, I have Alf's breastplate. Wardrobe key. Use of spades.
Keep something in or out.
Rather depends on where you're stood, doesn't it?
Oh! What the? Did I? What? I just splashed water and he laughed like an idiot and then is now gone. That was strange. Very strange. So maybe I can splash water in the statue. Which one's to walk with us? There you are.
Another statue. The voices seem to be coming from the statues.
Unnerving. Wonder who the voice...
Chalice.
Walk with us. Walk with us. Walk with us. Walk with us.
Another statue.
I guess,
the voices seem to be coming from the statues.
Unnerving. I wonder who the voices are.
Also, I don't think you can actually use that water. No, I don't think I'm... Maybe hit control on the walk with the statue. Or wait, there's other statues. Splash some water in that guy.
Walk with us. Walk with us.
Walk with us. That wasn't very nice. Nope, can't fill it up again. So yeah, I don't think this is right. I guess I better leave.
Combine the face with the soul, traveler. Become...
Don't know why the music exactly got like that.
There's something odd about this pillar.
You're right. It's making me feel nervous. Power's faint, but very powerful.
What's this? Waystone?
I think they're called Kudurus. Sumerian name means path marker.
So these markings are a kind of map then. I see.
Ranwia can be located in the east.
Yeah, but I can't.
The path to Heled is to be found in the south.
What the? I could actually. Oh! I think I changed the door?
The path to Heled is to be found in the south.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, I don't know which way is south.
Traveler, look to the west, and there ye shall find Heled.
So I'm wondering if I just now changed where that goes. Let's see. Nope.
Combine the face with the soul, traveler. Become as...
This did not change. And this came back on. Or no, it didn't. It's still off. That one you can't interact with. So let's see if it changes where this goes. No, this looks mostly the same. Unless... go here.
Heled lies to the north, traveler.
I don't know if you can actually walk off that.
The path to Ranwia is to be found in the south.
Okay, so I touched two of those. There's a third one there.
And there to die upon the hill. Take him!
Heled can be located in the east. Traveler, look to the west, and there ye shall find Heled. Heled lies to the north, traveler.
So, now that I pressed them both, or I did that for both of them, I gotta see if it changes anything now.
Of me.
I wonder if it just plays voices over time, or if I'm actually getting closer to the right way. That's still nothing. Nothing changed. I think this was a waste.
Combine the face with the soul, traveler.
So yeah, I have no idea what this is all about.
The path to Heled is to be found in the south.
Because right now you can click it, but it won't do anything. And I think the same is for this one here. Not that one. No. No. I think it was... yeah, that one there. that I could interact with. Think.
Helen lies to the north, traveler. Give me the blood of man.
This moves the platform down the corridor.
Oh, rubble, that's right.
Stuck fast.
Okay, another door I can't open yet. Oh yeah, it's completely different.
Do we have anything we can use or put in it?
The dome seemed to act as some sort of transporter.
Transported you to the Gnarl.
Yeah, in general, it doesn't have you backtracking that much. It usually has a way of moving you along forward, even to areas you were previously, so I don't think I have to go back. I'm thinking there's something I have to do with these cups, even if it's just to put out a fire. Alright, they're both of them full. No, I need to equip this one. Now they're both full.
An angel. Chained.
There's a great power present here, Adam. Present in the mosaic. It's focused, like an occult seal.
I don't think I used the mask for that.
Budge. Odd design for a door. The central head's an aperture.
Puzzling.
Budge.
Does the fish want water?
Budge.
Yes. Jesus. Why? It's another example of making me waste my time because the interface isn't working properly. Awesome, I got a sword. Hey, you got your sword.
You've done well.
Thank you.
That is one of my most treasured possessions.
Hope you don't mind if I have it for myself.
We need it for something special. It is both a dedicated weapon and a key.
Is that the Key of Tears? Your sword? A key to where?
A key to where? You mean a lock or something?
Understand, I do not speak of a mundane lock. The dagger is a device that would enable you to travel to a realm other than your own.
That did not look like a dagger.
Without it, you may not enter.
You mean the tower? We've been there before.
Not the tower. Though you must walk there to reach the realm known as Raquia. A fair but perilous place. It is guarded well. Raquia is ethereal. A region of spirit.
It was one of the realms at Florentine that visited the journal.
You said perilous.
I did. Raquia is a neutral place, but nonetheless risky.
Dedicated to what?
Dedicated to what?
Once, and only once, may its power be used to work against one who would harm you.
Anyone specific? I mean, this whole place is out to harm us.
I cannot name him. Naming his kind would be dangerous. His ears are attuned to the casual and unwary reference. But I can tell you this. He is not the master. Lieutenant no more. Yet he is still to be feared.
How will we know him?
You will know him. He is close.
The first time we met, we talked about this.
The shrine. My life was lost defending it. I sensed that you had taken it. Guarded with your life.
Can you tell us anything more?
The laws of the place where the shrine and my life were taken forbid it. I must go now. The power of the blade is fading.
Okay. I hope. I don't know if that regenerates. But, yeah, let's see if I right-click. Okay, it just opens the door. So, yeah, you had to splash water on it. It just kept triggering the wrong. Wow, are we gonna use it already? Okay, I'm gonna stab you with this thing.
Hi. Yes.
That's not a hello.
Unfortunately, unlike Alf, I am not remotely interested in gaining your trust. My sole concern is that you cease this tiresome charade. Right now.
Lieutenant. That's what Alf said.
Wow, that's you, okay.
So you can recite what you've been told.
No, it's
charming
just
lady it. Friend, my dear, why don't you use your undoubted influence and persuade this young man to close his mouth?
Who are you? What do you want?
I am Belial.
Sounds evil.
What I want? Well, that can wait a little longer while we have some fun.
All right, go
you
time.
Do still bleed, don't they?
Attack Belial. Shit. How far ago did I save? Well, everything's actually fairly close together, so it doesn't matter if I die. What shrive? Let's get out of here. You want the shrive? Here you go then, and attack Belial. Attack this motherfucker. Oh.
The shrive, please.
I guess that didn't work. Here you go, then. What tribe? Let's get out of here. Give it to him. Yeah, I'm gonna be a dick and see what this does.
Here, goddammit.
The gloves work. Florentine was wrong. I will be master. Master of all. Starting with you.
Shit, that's game over. Alright. Oh no, I'm not actually all that far back. Okay. That's that door, but what about this door? Inventory. Okay. That looks like something else. Ooh. Oh, it's just a different sword. Oh, what the? But I didn't even get Alf's weapon.
Unfortunately, unlike Alf, I am not remotely interested in gaining your trust. My sole concern is that you cease this tiresome charade. Right now.
Lieutenant. That's what Alf said. That's you, isn't it?
That's impossible. So I haven't gotten... I haven't spoken to Alf yet.
Very clever. And your charming lady friend. My dear, why don't you use your undoubted influence and persuade this young man to close his mouth?
Persuade this...
Who are you?
Dumbass.
What do you want?
To shut the hell up.
I am... Belial. As to what I want, well, that can wait a little longer. While we have some fun. Humans do still bleed, don't they?
He's like, what I want that can wait for later, and it's like, oh, you know, he wants to shrive. Attack him. Or not. No.
The shrive, please.
Okay, yeah, now he says, let's get out of here.
What have you done?
The shrive, please.
Here, goddammit.
The gloves work.
Wait, is he just gonna kill them again?
I will be master. Master of all. Starting with you.
Yeah. Death by cutscene.
Well, what's that then?
So, load a game. Okay, so it has to be the one with the Alf first. No, not that one. So you can actually get these in the wrong order.
You have done well. That is one of my most treasured possessions.
I'll look after it for you. Do we need it for something special?
It is both a dedicated weapon and a key.
Dedicated weapon, okay, so why didn't it kill him?
The first time we met, we talked about this.
The shrine. My life was lost defending it. I sensed that you had taken it. Guard it with your life.
Can you tell us anything more?
The laws of the place where the shrine and my life were taken forbid it. I must go now. The power of the blade is fading.
Okay. Yeah. So let's go with what shrive? Play dumb.
I've got nothing in yours.
The lie. Give it to me. Well,
looking for this.
What? What?
Oh, we still have the shrine.
Well, I was gonna be back for that.
Yeah. Can't wait to see his tan.
Okay, chapter 8, The Mark of the Beast. What the fuck, man? You could attack him perfectly fine without your feet getting caught up in whatever shit he was doing. What the... music. Okay.
Stop fast.
What? No, it isn't. It shouldn't be. Alright, let's go fill up a goblet. But yeah, that was lame. Alright, bitch, come here. What the fuck? Just hit him. This is the most important thing I need right now. Later! There. Now give me the... Oh, I already had it. I'm such an idiot. Or did I? Or did I go to the wrong one?
Butch.
No. Did he hit me? Okay, it's not there anymore. So that's confusing.
There's some sort of lock mechanism built into this.
Yes. But have you ever seen a lock like that before?
I guess I'm just supposed to escape now. I don't care if I die because I took way more damage than I needed to. Oh, there he is again. Also, I have plenty of health vials. Also, he's dressed in black when he was clearly wearing a white lab coat thing. Safe. Oh, I didn't save at the beginning of the chapter. I'm an idiot. Alright, you know what? Let's actually redo that. At least that way I don't have to waste my health vials. So yeah, you can actually pick the wrong door. How about that nonsense? That's the wrong door. And I know because it doesn't trigger Alf when you pick it up. Like, watch, I'll go there now and pick it up. Oh no, it'll trigger the cutscene, so no, don't do that.
Butcher.
I've got nothing of yours.
See, he's wearing white.
Give it to me.
Give it to me.
Well?
Looking for this?
Yeah, attack him doesn't work, but say, where is it? And then attacking him does work.
Can't wait to see his tan.
There we go, chapter 8. The Mark of the Beast. So let's save. Chapter 8. There we go. So we need to escape. Fucker! Later, bitch. Oh, he shot me. Later. Also, yeah, the sword does regenerate. It's just really slow about it. I can just heal myself. And music's gone, so I made it out. Guess he can't come here. So now I can go to the tower. Anyways, inventory. I think these vials give you more. Yeah. Save game. Current. Yes, it's okay.
God.
Shit. Get out of the fucking way. Are you serious? I'm stuck? It just slowed the game again. Oh, there's two. Piece of shit. Also, the sword is the one making that noise. Jeez, it took like 5 shots. You know what? I could just try running past him. Let's do that.
God.
Yeah. Yep.
This is useless. We haven't found a way to get to Raquia. We could go on forever in this damn place.
Indeed, you could. The way to Raquia cannot be found in this corner of the tower. You must look to your own world for another gate.
We've heard the name Raziel before. Can you tell us anything about him? Anything at all?
Raziel is the master of the realm of Raquia, the demon of internment. He has the power to grant imprisonment and the power to grant freedom to those who can pass his tests.
What sort of tests?
I cannot divulge that secret. His tests constantly.
Can you tell us anything about Raquia?
Raquia is the realm of the spirits. That is all I can say.
Where should we look then?
I am sorry. I cannot help you there. I am of this place, not of your world.
Look, we've really got nothing to go on. Is there anything you can tell us? Just a hint.
I cannot. I must go now. Till next we meet. Farewell.
Jeez, all you had to say was this one doesn't go to there. Could look for another one. Yeah, it was like go back to your world because this one doesn't work. But anyways, I just want to double check for sure. Which means we have to look in the house some more. Okay, so I think it reset it, so let me go back to that other one. Don't know why it does that anyways.
It has fallen, my lord. The chamber is theirs. It was Thomas. The traitor was Thomas.
There's something odd about this pillar.
You're right. It's making me feel nervous. I was faint, but very powerful.
Yep, back to the same place. So let's get out of here.
Combine the face with the soul trap.
So, yeah, look for another one of these in the house. Still didn't eat that fish, man. Like, don't let it go to waste. Waste of good fish.
Can't see how though.
Bitch.
Open.
Well, good. That gives me a clue for where to go. So now Belial's gonna be chasing us all over the place. That or that's actually something else? Also, I'm full health. I don't remember when that happened.
Doesn't appear to be working. Locked.
Yeah, you need a thing for that. Alright. Also, I'm gonna save. Another one is locked.
Doesn't appear to be working. There's a space for something next to the lock.
We've nothing to put in it, have we?
How is this supposed to open?
Whoa, crazy. Hey, doesn't this look familiar? Let's slip down. Oh, it's stairs. Jesus. I thought it was, like, yeah, on the edges or something. Almost familiar, not quite. There's the other portal. Well, did you look at that? Found it fascinating. What? Oh, but something's in the way.
Destruction of this gate.
So I just ignore this one?
Destroy us. Tower gate.
Magical portal.
Destroy us. Or save us.
Or did it destroy?
Tower gate.
Magical portal.
Or not. I guess I can just use it.
Nothing yet. Nothing at all.
Okay, nope. Red herring. Look, another one.
Nothing yet. Nothing at all.
Oh, it's another broken portal. Lots of dead rats. Could not be hiding anything in that grass. Nope. Oh, it's just you. just laugh? Okay, so here's another place we can go. I want to check a bit more of this outside area first. So yeah, naturally, this is locked.
Chain shut. What a surprise.
They're enchanted. Extra strength.
Hear that, right? Let's save.
Think I'm gonna puke.
For the sword to recharge. Okay, now. Even with a full blast. Does it ever die? Yes, it does. And something opened because of that. Hello? Is that a flutter bus?
Some sort of gun.
No, it's flutter bus. Huh? Fuckers. So now that I got this sweet ass gun, is there anything else? Later. Oh. Shit, this is awful. It's because it can't fucking strafe. Yeah, you hear that stock? Okay, so current. Oh, I gotta do that all over again. I don't want to. Besides, it also triggers the assholes in this area, which I don't think I want. Anyways, I came from this door here, right? So, let's check out here. Yeah. Already been here. Okay, so that means going left would probably take me to the same area. I know I haven't been here because I didn't turn on the light. But yeah, it's gonna be the same area. Actually, this room doesn't have a light. See? Yeah. Shit, I fell. That's a new door. This is new. Keep that on. Y'all were drinking in here. Hello.
Just a chair.
Okay, just a chair. I thought there was like a switch on the back of the chair. It's like that's an interesting place to put a switch. Oh no, it's supposed to be a hole. Anything else in this room? Not really.
This tapestry's seen better days.
This rubble looks familiar, which means... No. Wait. Oh no, I'm starting to get lost. Let's go back. Okay, so I went here. Familiarize myself with the environment. So yeah, oh, there's that courtyard. I'm just on the other side of it, because the doors are barred, and yeah. Which means I came from here. Yeah, this is the door that the lock blew off for some reason. Well, because it needed to. Story triggered lock. This door that leads to... Not here. Actually, I might need to go back. I got lost again.
Locked.
Oh, it's locked. That's why I never went in it. So I went this way into this big room, and I went to the room over there. Go left. Yeah. Leads to only one place. Here. What the? Oh. It's so easy to overlook some of these doors. Okay. This is what I'm using to orient myself at, so I go here. Go here. That area I can ignore. Go through here. There's no left here. Go through here, this leads to that dining area. Okay, left, I think, yeah, connects to that room. Wait a minute. Oh no, rubble that goes under that dining area. Whereas this does not connect to that dining area. I think that does. Yeah, it's actually further forward than I thought. Which means this is the new area. Yeah. Now I got myself fixed up, so safe. Another dead rat.
Ceramic vase.
Are you punk ass? Oh, he didn't hurt me. The hell? Did I step on something gross? Yep, I stepped on something gross. Ah, is this the portal that works? Let's see.
Nothing yet. Nothing at all. Nope.
That floor is just oddly colored. Oh, don't tell me this is the... Yeah, it's the dining hall. It's just a one-way hall there.
Those eyes almost look real.
I forget the feeling that someone's watching.
I recognize this area.
Locked.
That one's still locked, so that means we looped around.
Damn. Power's off in here.
Yep. To the second floor. Or not.
Someone likes their privacy.
Nothing's gonna smash through that.
Nothing hidden here.
No.
Nope. I think I might need that footlock to like blow the rubble away. I mean, there aren't exactly much in the way of optional items in this game by the looks of it. So I'm gonna have to do this again.
What's that sound?
Yeah, see, it's not there, so you have to kill this guy. But they make it really easy to cheese him. Got him. Yeah, now I can see it that time for sure. Actually, I think I want to call this a session. Okay, to replace.